You try to use the code and it doesn't work. Well, for one, it's not a discount code, it is a reference code. So when you put it into coupons, it's not gonna work that way. You have to go to my reference, paste the code into my reference code and update it. From here on out, it's going to basically apply the $2 discount. If you just click on the link that has the code already in there, it does all this for you. But if you're doing it manually, you have to do it this way. You go and look and you don't see the $2 discount applied. What's going on? Well, that's because your order is under $29. This only works for orders $29 and up. So yeah, just add more stuff to your cart and make sure it's above $29. You're going to scroll down and you're going to see the $2 applied automatically under referral discounts. This can be paired with another discount code that you add to basically maximize your discounts. So yay, happy shopping.